Hello guys, Cameron Redo on here bringing you another episode of Minecraft Mondays. We are back inside my lovely world today, ready to have some fun. And we are actually already at the game, my house is all the way over there. And I'm recording straight from the other video, so I decided I might as well just stay here and then record straight away. So we'll just put that crafting table down. Okay, and all we'll do is we'll just go across, make some sticks, and then we'll make them into ladders. Okay, so 1, 2, 3 there. And if we could go around the side. 1, 2, 3 there. And I'll tell you what, we'll make just a couple more. Ladders. And the center of the game. I think it's 7, 2, 3. As we find out, yeah, perfect. Okay, time to get out. We'll need one there. We jump up there like that. We jump up there like that. Oh, one button. And we'll run around here. Okay. And then we go 1, 2, and 3 there. So that's your way to get up. And it's not even in the center. Have to move that over, it'll annoy me. So we'll just move them over. Like that. And hopefully no animal will jump up. In fact, I know animals will. So I'll just take the bottom one off of each one so the animals can't get up, because I know they will otherwise, and it's so annoying. Okay, so now we'll head back home to get our glowstone that we collected like 2 episodes ago, I think it was, from the Nether. And to collect some redstone. So this video is probably only going to be about 10 minutes long. It's going to be much shorter than most videos. And that's just because there's only a few finishing touches that need to be done for this game. And then hopefully in the next episode, I can find somebody who wants to play the game with me, and we can do a game of it for my video. But we are now up here. Okay, and we'll come across to here. We'll grab our glowstone. I don't know whether you need a crafting table, you probably do actually. So we'll go down here. And I think it's a here with the last thing. Not food. No, not mechanism. Probably decoration, not any of them. Not any of them. Might be here actually. Glowstone. Redstone, hay bales, no, none of them. Yeah, glowstone. Glowstone. Not there. Have I gone past it, maybe? Glowstone is Where is Glyphton? I imagine it's in decoration somewhere. Not in wall. Could have been stained clay. Not there. Not the arm stand, although we're doing it there, actually. I bet you I've gone past it before and just not realised. Close to me. Let me turn on classic crafting. Options, settings, options. No, how do you turn on classic crafting? Let me try classic crafting and see if that helps. Now, how do they? Wow, I think I know. I'm sure it's like four. Yeah, it is. So there is glowstone, and I don't have a clue where it is in terms of location. But it's one of them where you see it a million times that you just take for granted that you know where it is. But oh well, not to worry. There we go, so we'll take 16 of them. Let me just check what it says. Glowstone used to create brighter light than torches. Maybe it's some torches then. Let me just go. Oh, right, yeah. Let me just go. Help and options, settings, user interface, classic crafting is off. There we go. And you go to torches. There it was. Under torches, of course. Ah. Oh. Well, can't always find what you want straight away, so not to worry. We've found it now, so we'll make some of these into redstone lamps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's how many we need. 6 of them, and we'll just pop them in our pocket for now. Or in our inventory, even I don't know why I just called that pocket. And grab some character change. Very tasty. Now I'll head over to the game, put these in place. In fact, let me see how you make an adventure together. If you don't have the stuff, it'll look really silly. So we need some sticks and a stone slab. Apparently I have stone slabs. No, I don't. But where was it? We need a stick and 6 sticks and a stone slab. So we'll just go dig over here. Light it up so you can see what I'm doing. That's all we need. A little bit there. And we'll place that back so you can't even tell it's been messed around with. Okay, and we'll go to slabs. Oh, You know what, I'm gonna go to the house, I need to make it into stone. Good job I noticed, because I'd be here forever otherwise. Not to worry, we'll head up here. Okay, and we'll come down here. No, we don't want that, we want that. Take out gold, oak, iron thing left in here as well. What are blocking any of these chests? That is furnaces. Getting very confused today. Yep, so we'll just move these in cables, it'll be. Iron, gold, move that underneath. Hopefully our piece of stone has smelted now. And we'll cut it. Oh, masonry. This is absolutely a disaster. Right, where's our stone? Room is over here. No, is it over there? No. Right, that's what I wanted. 1, 2, 3. Much easier. That can go in there anyway. We'll make some sticks. I don't think we need an inventory note, so we'll put it down here. Okay, and we'll make the football. There's our armor stand that's going to be used to make the game. But I am going to end the video here, guys, so I'll just make my way over to the game and leave these in their correct positions. And don't look at the Enderman. Don't look at the Enderman. There we go, so we'll hop in here. Quickly go along here. Okay, and stop there, perfect. Okay. I'm gonna be on guard now. We'll just run along here. Make sure we're not under attack. Okay, and we'll just light up the game a bit. Okay, so we have our insane. We'll break that. Now, why is that not? That should be lightened up, I think. Let me see then. It will look a bit weird, but that'll do. In fact, that's probably better because it shows the line better. Okay, so these can actually get moved forward a bit. Okay, and 1, 2, 3. Now we're on white wall, and white wall. So now if this lands in there, it drops down and goes in there. And then we got the next shot from here. Okay, yeah, so that's the end of today's video, guys, and hopefully you have enjoyed. In the next video, I'm hopefully going to be joined by somebody, and we'll be testing this game out. But that is the end of today's video, guys, so thanks very much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye for now.